when the free sparring's done, the techniques are pulled short, we don't strike each other. We teach students that they've got power in their techniques by testing them against wood, bricks, tiles. For all the children that are here, it's not that easy. Don't go home and try and chop the table in half, okay, won't keep mum happy. Watch what's going on. Sometimes they may not break. If they don't break, that's not important, as long as they have a real good go at it. So, by the way, just fine, okay, split down the middle. So they're going to try and split the wood through the grain. Difficult break, it's quite often not successful. My Carol Doe is going to try and break this piece of pipe here with his fingertips. So the same technique would be used against an opponent's eye, or throw, or so on. You learn how to block kicks for your shin. So we know how hard your shin is, don't you? And Mr. Batson is going to attempt to break this broomstick, link's broomstick, with his shin. Through the wood with the first two knuckles. Those two knuckles. So here. Yeah. They'll show some advanced one-step techniques. These are taken from Carl before, so that when you see them moves done individually, these are the way they're taught at a higher grade. Right?
Yeah.